but he loses the ball. David Blue steals it. Tyrese Rice to the rim. Puts it down. And Maccabi Electra Tel Aviv takes the semifinal in the last seconds. Drives right this time. Whoa. Makes the shot. Rice run downtown. Rice again for deep, and he hits it again. Live to Tyus for the slam. And a new Turkish Airlines EuroLeague title for Maccabi Electra Tel Aviv. Tyrese Rice, the hero of the semifinal, the hero of the final, receiving the MVP award with his young son hugging him by the waist.